What's good? We back again with the boy, with the greatest, with the man, with the kid from Canada, with the kid from you feel me? This is Drake Drizzy, in case you didn't, understand based on what I was just saying, which is kind of crazy. But again, a little late, but we're doing it now. Jumbotron shit, as Drake calls it, but it's Jumbotron shit popping. And he released a music video. I did see Central C was in this video. And I did. We know, let's just get into it. But I heard some stuff about this video. And, literally, first frame of the video. This is 72 hours for us. The flexing never ends from Drake. I ain't gonna lie. I can't get mad at him for it. He is, him and Dave, my favorite rappers. They both flex a lot, I'd say. But I think David definitely self-aware about it. Drake's probably pretty self-aware about it. But I think Drake does it for certain reasons. And we can get into that once this video starts. He ain't doing it to flex on us. He doing it to flex on certain people in his life, let's just say, I think. People may have pissed him off. Shout out to Filthy. Wake up, Filthy. And I will say, like, off the album, man. Like, as someone, as a producer, like, this beat, man. Shout out to Filthy and Oogie Mane. I think the other guy on the, that's what his name is. This beat is, like, incredible. Like, the little, like, kind of triplet time that they go on, like, the dun 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 dun. I'm just, like, doing the song. I even let the song play yet, but yeah, shout out to them, bro. You always gotta show producer love, especially on a beat like this. Underrated as hell. We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Both with two sip, die, he shout ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech, get a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' mope hit it. My doggy don't smoke on shit. Central. Showing love to Central C. I love, bro. When Central posts a pic on Instagram with Drake, man, I think that was like a few four, three, 4 weeks ago now. I didn't know it was gonna be a music video, but yeah, that shit's hard, bro. It's like Central C is so great to see his come up, man. Like, for real, like it's inspiring as fuck. Cause I feel like I like just hearing the stuff he used to rap about and just like sort of how he's made it now fully. It's crazy. Shout out to him. The chords in the background. Ooh, who's she? Who's she? She don't want to eat it on the first day. It's haram. What y'all know about haram? Ferrari's crazy. Oh my god, haram, 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 haram. Oh, haram. Is it off the screen? Is it off the screen? You got all the guys in the OVO guys in the video. French Montana, Mike Tyson, Lil Baby. Sorry, I missed half of the video due to haram. You feel me? Okay, everybody got a stick. We don't run. Why is Central just sitting in the chair? That shit's funny as hell. Okay, W Central. Everybody got a stick. We don't run. We ain't even out in Turks. She finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Oh, with two sip dot, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pine attack in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' move. Either way, it's the kicks, man. So I heard this. What I was alluding to was, I heard this dude spent like hella on jewelry, as he probably usually does, but he spent extra hella to get this PS4 or this PSP shit and like some of the other shit he showed off in the beginning. Apparently, because he was trying to flex on Pharrell, because Pharrell and him got a beef, which I didn't know about. Even as a Drake Dick Rider super fan, I was not aware of the Pharrell beef. The only thing I do know is I know they made that Lemon remix song like hella long ago. Rihanna too was on that. I don't know if it had to do with that or they just something else they're beefing. But yeah, that's what I mean. Like, Drake is spending extra to flex on your favorite rapper if they pissed him off. And yeah, so I think part of that is definitely why he motivates him to flex, not now that I think about it. But at the same time, it's like, in general, like, if I'm in his position, I'm flexing. Like, it don't even matter if I'm getting pissed off by someone or whatever. But yeah, shout out to Drake, man. The gold PSP is crazy. So just gone dead it. See me when you see me. If it's smoke, dog, you unleash it. I love this beat so much. I wish, dude, honestly, I wish I was at this level of making beats. And there's a little these vocals that are throughout the beat, man. God, the end is, oh my, dude. Shout out to whoever shot this. This, like, I know Drake always loves this, like, hell, shout out to Central, man, too. W's up like Wu-Tang Clan, I'm a method, man. But nah, shout out to Drake, because he really likes his, like, vintage, like, almost looks like 70s kind of style, like, camera. Or, like, you know, finish on the video. God, this is just, like, think about this, like, all, like, this is just a, ca like, this is just casual for him, bro. This, he said, this is 72 hours for us. And honestly, I fuck with Drake making these just, like, these low-key type of videos where he's in, like, doing no storyline. He's just doing, like, this, just, like, kind of his life, bro, because his life is literally a movie. That shit is like what rappers be faking in their music videos. That shit is just his life. So he just needs to, that, so that when he does it, it just looks like you're watching a POV of day in the life. It doesn't look like it's fake. It doesn't look like he's just like setting anything up. Drake. Like, look at the shots. Oh my God. That dude looked like he was from 70s. The dude looked like a guitarist from the 70s, bro. Shout out to Tristan, bro. Shout out to Theo Scudder, of course. That's Drake's. I think we're looking at, dude, this is such a beautiful shot right here too, with the music in the background, man. This is, I think, Hidden Hills, right? Yeah. Because I think they shot this in LA. I think Central was in LA. God, that's beautiful, bro. Dang, I wish I was Drake, man. Won't lie. I wish I was Drake, man. Bro, I would, yeah. Hey, hopefully in the future, man, I can be signed to OVO, you feel me? OVO producer, you feel, OVO Ali. That would fit so well, too. They got hella Arab dudes in that bitch. You feel me? Hey. Anyways, as 50s come on, that was a cr incredible video. I think Shine Hidden Hills, the videography is insane. Shout out to Steel Scudra and the Tristan, CT, I think the guy's name was, who directed it. You know, Drake, day in the life, man. Just, I don't even, nothing to say. Like, no words, bro. Like, no words. Like, I'm Dave, bro. But yeah, you know, I'll see you guys in the next one. Let me know any suggestions in the comments. And yeah, peace out.